Game of catch for Losterine in on the left wing circle. He'll move it low. Marchman back for Losterine and Saucer to tip it. Double clutched and he scored. It just trickled through Ottinger and into the net, and the Panthers strike first.
Side boards twice. You know, real simplistic stuff. You don't want to give up that pass through the box that they did initially, a little Saucer pass to tip it, and the Stars. The Panthers got away with a mini pick to keep tied to land.
Hutsko sent it, reached by Nudavara. And Losarinen shot stopped, rebound, net mount, scramble, score! Sarin Noel. He found the loose puck on the backhand and got it through Ottinger for the game time goal with 42 seconds left.
In some of the Dallas Stars' legs, and once they worked it to the front of the net, it's a mad scramble. Robertson, who was one of the fresher guys, he came on in that change, couldn't get underneath the stick, got outmaneuvered by the big power forward in Noel, and they were able to chunk it through.